Move out.
So much for teamwork.
Hello everybody, my name is Ace Halo and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5. I really like this game. Oh, and just so you guys know, earlier today I went out and bought Devil May Cry 1, 2, and 3, and we'll be buying 4 later, probably tomorrow. So after this one's done, I will start with 1, go to 2, 3, then 4. There's going to be a whole series of the entirety of playthrough of Devil May Cry 1 through 5. I might even redo the definitive edition after 5, just so it's complete and it's all on my channel. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Oh, god damn it. Huh? Fire bats. You're farther away than I thought you were. Yeah, blood points. Not blood points, because that's Dead by Daylight.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yep. Anything worth doing is worth doing poorly. I found a punchline. Also, what's it you? Oh, cool, I have 2 of those now. Oops. Where'd you at? Oh yeah. Oh, I saw something down here. Cool. And I keep forgetting that L1 gets rid of my current Ferbera. Cool. I get a flying punch. I don't need to heal yet, so I'll hit it anyway. There we go. Alright. Oh. Okay. Going to that tree. That looks like a lot of blood porn, a lot of blood orbs. Okay.
So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Oh, that's awesome up here. Huh? Rim grip. Oh, this helped the shelter. Oh, look at that, another one. Give me it. Yum. Wait, what? How do you get up to that? Ha 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 ha. Ah. I'll just sneeze. Me and my mic's gonna have to hear that. Gosh, give me, blood orb tree, Give me now. Oh, it's all empty. Oops. Wait, what? Oh, I went to that one. Okay. Whee! Okay. Got it. And heal me, even though I don't need it. I won't. Okay. Fudge. Puzzles everywhere. There has to be a way to get to that. Not that I could see. Whee! Demon tree, blood clots. Clots of blood. To join the clots sometimes open up new paths to or triggers the demon environment. Well,
great. Now the roots are in my way.
Yeah, okay. Camera. Oh, new punchline. Yeah. I wonder, does he say monkey business at all? I was paying attention if he did or not. Wait. Okay, that was the red thing. Alright. Onward and upward. Look lots. Blood orb. Yeah. More. Hell yeah. Oh, how do I switch? Equipment. Taunt.
Shall we dance? Shall we dance?
I didn't think that was gonna work. Okay.
Shall we dance?
Cool. Yep. Yay.
Off you go.
Hi. I love that song. Ah, man.
Go, baby, go.
Okay. You blew up my punchline, I don't like that. But healy healy for me. But there should have been more in here. Like, but there's not, surprisingly.
Bingo.
I see a monkey business. My voice is not ready. Oh, hello. My voice cannot do that voice anymore. A new punchline. Man, I'm so tempted. Let's see what's going on here, shall we? The hell? No. I already lost one arm. No. Don't. Not in picture anymore. Okay, through here, I guess. No, through here.
Me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Yeah. I did it. I didn't do it. Yeah. Not doing those scissors. Gerbera? There's probably a test. Okay, there's probably a better one in here somewhere. That's why I just gave up. Yeah, I'll take it. Sure. Oh, punchline. Yeah, I'll take this one. Oh, just, yeah, through here. Duh. How?
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
I'm over to call. Sup?
You want the creme de la creme?
Got a new arm? Oh.
Look no further.
Hello. You're fast. I don't like that.
What? No chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Ah.
Something different about it.
Got her! Jesus Christ, almost died with that one. Woo! Oh, it's focusing. Go, Nero, go! Slice your tits. Looks like a witch.
Dante's friend.
His lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
Can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap. Don't do anything I would do.
Or she'd try. I mean, I know what you mean, Nero. Reunion. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I'm gonna try to keep it to one mission an episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoy. And even though you can't see me, this is Ace Halo, signing off. Bye-bye!